I got a good practice for working at the carnival at this.
I didn't go to sleep till 3 o'clock. I'm sad. I woke up with tears in my eyes this morning.
It's a big change for me after 16 years. It's been my home, and they're the best faculty. They are the best kids, and I'm glad they're going to other District 150 schools. They're good schools, too, but this was home, so here we go.
Oh my gosh, a whole string flew out. Three generations of my family, starting with my father, 1956, ending with my nephew, class of 2010. When you have class reunions and they do tours through a school, you know, what do you come back to?
The last day for our school ever. I mean, it's not gonna reopen.
Yeah, we gonna miss Woodruff though, but now it's just time to move on.
I just wish that I was a senior, then I would be like, whatever, but it's not. I have to go to a whole other school to where I don't want to go. Most of my friends are going to Central, so I'll be at Richmond by myself.
You know, all of these people that were on this football field today who are faculty and students will take all of the things that we've learned this year as a group to their new place and undoubtedly will benefit that new surrounding.
Do you think you'd feel different if it wasn't there last year, like if you were a junior?
I'd be crying inside because the school's gone. But, just time to